So here are the pieces coming out of the blank. I'm gonna take some bolts and pop them in there. They don't look as gloriously gear-shaped as they did in Inkscape. I think this rig has a little bit of tuning to do. At least part of it is because the universal mount is a little floppier and I haven't actually bolted it in yet. Part of it is because I'm using the tool 3 inches below its maximum height. But look at that. They are gears and they do their gear thing. That's pretty amazing. Not bad for a night's work.